also turned on. Welcome back, everybody. So 100cc, two-stroke juniors, heat number one. This is the Stanbroke 2023 Bob Carstyle Special Race Day. Hamdog, one of the last to get away. Callum Mannings is indeed the last to get away. So we're going to all roll it round and have one roll-up lap. Here we go then. Junior 100cc two-strokes, waiting for timing, almost ready. They all get formed up. McNay is in this one, in the Gold Rush car. Manning is there, Hamdog is in there. And we're still waiting for timing, so bear with us. Or we just get our timing turned on. Here we go, right here, on track we've got Ronnie McNay, Zane Chapman, JD Chapman, Callum Manning, Grace Arp, Hamdog, Ryan Kington and Jai Holes ready to go. Green flag racing and away we go. Holsey gets the hole shot, Manning goes to P2, Chapman holds just in front of McNay, round the outside, sewer drive was one, that was Hamdog trying to go round, had to yield behind Grace Arp at the end, and he did hold. Kington to the back, Chapman's in third, Chapman's in fifth, McNay right between them, down the back straight away they go, heading down Patchak Fabrication, heading deep into Signright and Auto Upgrade leader, woo, little bit of bumping and boring going on, they continue, can the car tie front straight away, still Halsey leads the way, Manning looking to go inside him, hold still, back towards me they come through the Formosa sweeper into the Wizard Garage complex and it's still Halsey leads, Chapman's in there, Hamdog chasing, Grace Arp right in front of him, Hamdog trying to go through on Chapman, he has to yield, Hamdog, he gets another one, Hamdog, he's up to five, he's gone through on the Patchak Fabrication back straight, through sign right into Auto Upgrade, back towards me they come once more, now they head down, the guard side front straight away, and Manning, woo, Manning having a good hard look at it, he thought about a move, Chapman is still holding McNay at bay, the Gold Rush is coming, Manning goes, sideways on, Hamdog having a look, Grace Arp trying to get through on Chapman, she can't get it done, Kington holding firm, through Kodak Car Sport and they all fall down, now they go down Patchak Fabrication, back towards me they come, plenty of laps in hand as they go down the car side front straight away, it's still Holt, Manning, Chapman, woo, woo, McNay gets past, Hamdog goes through on McNay, Hamdog is up to four, and he means business, Hamdog really does mean business today, still they hold at the back and Zab, still holding Chapman away. Kington right on their tail, laps and out on the close down, and Hamdog trying to go for another one, he's trying to get P3, through they go, through sign right, into Auto Upgrade, now they come down the guard side front straight away, still Halsey, Manning, Hamdog goes outside suicide, gets it done, Hamdog goes to three, Chapman down to four, McNay right on his tail, still Halsey, the Chapman pairing been in a fight all race long and still it continues down Patchak Fabrication, still time in this one for things to change but not at the front right now because Halsey on lap number 5, he is holding firm and Manning cannot find a way around him, Hamdog will not give him the same pleasure, Hamdog is about to show him how it's done, here comes the flying 82, now he will look up the inside, Hamdog pushing hard, oh Chapman, that was holding on there, on they go, through Kodak Carsport, now they go down the Patchak Fabrication, through sign right into Auto Upgrade, now they head down back down towards me, still Halsey, holding from Manning and Ray, then McNay, and Manning, Chapman is right up there, but not showing up timing, So for some reason, the Gentleman Kart are not showing on timing. Here they go. Oh, Manning, Hamdog, then it is Chapman. It's Arm, then Kingston. At the back now goes JD Chapman. Zane Chapman still showing a lap down, but it's definitely not. Leaders go round, Pajam Fabrication. Now they'll see the white flag, one to go. Still, Halsey leads the way from Manning. Hamdog looks to go outside. He didn't get it done. Hamdog has met his match. Hamdog has now met somebody who can hold him off. Halls, Manning, Hamdog, 1, 2, 3. He looked to get up the inside. Again, he couldn't go through. Manning shuts the door to Kodak Castle for the last time. Chapman and McNay still swinging it out from Tarb and Kington. Hitman. Chapman at the back of the moment. That is JD, sorry, but it is heat number one, junior 100cc two-stroke, your winner, Jai Halls. Second, Callum Manning. Third was Hamdog. Fourth was Zane Chapman. Fifth was Ryan McNay. Then it was Grace Saab, followed by Kington, followed by JD Chapman. Great first heat